my favorite spot to do some thinking is in the parking lot of the Dairy Queen in Hamburg on Red Street. And I was in the parking lot thinking, and it was August, and the fair was in town. The fair is a big thing in Hamburg. And behind the Dairy Queen is railroad tracks where the fair pulls in and unloads all the supplies. So I was looking and I noticed this boxcar back on the tracks, and someone had spray painted, "Jenna, I love your tits" on the boxcar. And I thought, I can't let that go. So I stopped thinking and raced home, and I heard I had a very nice 4x4 for canvas, which is what I like to work on. And I did the painting of Jenna. I decided to make it a car shape rather than a box car, which would, you know, not have made much sense. And I called it Summer Kisses. And I had so much fun doing that that I thought, well, I guess I'll do some more. I like this. So I did County Fair, which was quite similar. It had fried dough and plum cakes and dumplings and hot stuff. And I added a lot more collage areas and also more writing to it. Excuse me. And then I decided, well, I'll keep going. And I eventually did 15. Yeah, 15. And one of them was picnic. And picnic was had hot tomatoes, no horses in the driveway, biker buns, and hot dogs, hamburgers, and a bottle of whiskey, because it was a biker picnic. You know? And then all of them had the black strip across the top with the lights, sometimes like this, sometimes stars, sometimes, you know, shooting up. But they all put the lights on the bottom. They had lettering telling them what it was about. One was called Dermographics, and it said, Amber Sue Duane, Love Forever, Tattoo, and then it's a black woman above. And some of the others were Drag Race, Country Store, Come On In, Lifestyle. That sort of thing. Oh, bank robber. Beauty and bank robber.
What was
that? People like to rob banks in the summer. Tina's House of Beauty, where she went after she robbed the bank to become beautiful. You know? And I realized partway through that these were all things that I had covered in my poems. You know, my poetry is all about what people do for fun in the summer in a small town. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, once I realized that, doing 15 was very easy because I just took off from the poems and the short stories and kept on going. You know, I called the whole thing The Sweet Life, which it is. As I say, they all have the same sort of setup with the black area on the top and the bottom and the letters and the, you know, the dots and stars. And, but that's what they're all about. What
Joan,
can I say?
Joan, do each of the 15 paintings, do they, do each of the 15 paintings, do they reference something from life, or is this one specific in that you saw that
they reference things from my poems.
Okay.
Some of my poems are, yes, from life.
So is this your next published book, the poems and the paintings together?
Well, that'd be interesting. I never thought of it.
Talk to Len.
So that's about it for Joan.
Thank you.